happy Wednesday. Leaves are looking great. Been walking around the house, trimming stuff up and mowing, as you guys seen. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. Listen to the Braveheart soundtrack. That's what stage of life I'm in right now. You know, I still have my health and stuff, but I feel like I've lost it all and knocked down to fight. You know, and that's all those do. Yo, so getting ready to go to watch game 7 with my friend, and it is cool. With Tim. I'm like an inning late, but I had to get around and get stuff packed. Yeah, I have to show this Dodgel stuff off, man. I'm running late, so, but I had to, I'm taking over some cake, I'm taking over some of that lemon lime stuff so you can try it out. So, so that's what I'm doing. Let's see if I can't. Fun. Man, it's cool. I mean, it is raining like crazy. People, big time. Yeah, I've missed the full setting. That's okay. Well, I mean, I watched it as I was getting around, but when I get over here, inning two with that. Man, that is weird looking out. Let's go, Dodgers. Yo, so yeah, change of plans. I had my cell phone off, of course, so I never get messages because I always have my cell phone on, so I ended up, he tried getting hold of me, he had to cancel, so now I'm just going straight back at home and gonna watch game 7 at home, which is okay because I get too excited, so I get a little too hyped up. So I'm just gonna, I don't know, I'm just gonna go to the EMS up here. Yeah. I do. So, I'm just gonna watch the game at home. That's typically what I do anyway when it's my favorite team, unless I'm watching it with other fans. Like the Steelers, for example, I've got some of my closest friends are Steelers fans as well. So once it gets to playoffs and the Super Bowl, that's the only people I'll watch it with. Obviously, Indiana, there's a lot of Indiana fans around here, so I'll watch the NCAA tournament and all that with them. Dodgers. But if I don't, the Steelers, if they can't watch it, I watch it all by myself. I don't fool with other people. The Dodgers, on the other hand, nobody around here is really Dodger fans except me. Only a couple of people. So, in a way, I'm kind of glad I'm watching it all by myself because it's just going to be one heck of an intense night. So I guess I'll make a lemon lime drink for myself and watch them win game 7, watch them win the World Series. Man, I hope it ain't agonizing. I know we're down 2-0 already, but when I left, we had a guy on second, no outs. So that's pulling down right and do. So I guess that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna chill out at the house. If they win, I'm going to go play around a little bit, I guess. So stay tuned. If we win, I'm going to go honking around town, all kinds of crazy stuff. I don't care. I'll be so happy. So, anyway, welcome to November in Indiana.
Yo, so the Dodgers just lost. I am devastated. Devastated. Still proud of them. Still my team. Go right back at it next year. But just gonna end the vlog. I'm not getting out. I'm just disgusted. So, still love my Dodgers all the way. So,
a big build to 2017 and a 5-1 win in Game 7 coming up after the break.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Till next time.
Peace.